car, man. I'm back at the house now. I ain't paid for $3,000 for the car. I drove it all the way back from Abby. I'm about to pull up in the neighborhood and give y'all a little look. As far as I can tell, man, it ain't much. Gotta be done. Ain't got no seat in the back. Ain't got no back seat. So, crank it up right quick for y'all. Walk around, show you a little something. Stereo came with it.
Remember Mario from 11th grade?
Remember me from it?
Dropped out of school, now stupid pay.
Oh, stupid pay. Oh,
I been in nigga, y'all just super late.
Power window.
You gon' bitch me, then try fuck me, oh, you super fake. Huh? Came in the game with vision, nigga, when left, I got right out of the ring.
Solid body. Exhaust already on there. Probably redo that though. Small block 350. Euro clip. This 87, so that's how it came. AC installed. Overall, man, the body pretty solid. Got a back with out to clean it up real good. But as you can see, man, I got me a nice little piece of metal right here, man. Put the work on it. So I just took these bulbs out of the headlights. Got the regular and the high beam. I'm gonna go switch out. Man, I tell you, I really want those halo lights in here. And I ain't talking about no more ugly boxed off customized ones. So that's what I'm getting ready to do. The rear view mirror, and start getting some of this stuff put together. And so when it's time for paint, I'll be ready to roll. I did find out that I got a small little chip right here. Chip I didn't know was right there, so yep, right there. I'm gonna have to get that addressed, of course. I'm sure they'll see it when it's time to paint. So that's that. Might get some more lug nuts too. We'll figure all that out when we get there to the auto parts store. So here go the bulbs I bought. They only have one pack for the kind I need for this Cutlass. So I got this one. They had another kind, but I think these are what I'm looking for. A little more bright. That clear white. Not that yellow stuff. But this is what I'm about to put in here to see what it looks like. Make sure I like it. So stay tuned. Now comparing these, here's the other one right here. Bouncing off the wall. Here's the new one. Here. Bouncing off the wall. Basketball literally bouncing. So you can see the old one has got a little more of a yellow into it than this new one. So I do believe that's what I was looking for. So I'm gonna put them both in and see what they look like all together. All right, man, here we go. Both lights on. Man, I really like the way these headlights turned out, man. They look real good. I ought to back it out so that y'all can get a very good look, a good detail look. But I'll hold off on that. And I also, I'm gonna give y'all a look at the motor and stuff. Still trying to figure out if I'm gonna go through this or if I'm gonna do an LS swap. I know I'm gonna do new booster and master cylinder, wiper motors, you know, just stuff like that. Small detail stuff. I already put some new wiper blades on here. I think I might even put new wiper attachments on here. Just do some things, some small detail stuff. Also got a rearview mirror here that I'm gonna put in. I'll show y'all that. Here go the lug nuts that I bought right here. So I'm gonna put these on because I got some missing when I bought the car. One of the tires only got, I think, three of them on there. So I'm gonna put these on there and then replace the old ones. That way they all look the same. You know, little small detail stuff, man. Stuff like that. So I'm gonna do that. All right, man, so check this out. When I bought this Cutlass, right, it didn't have no back seat in it. So he had the back seat with the upholstery man, and the upholstery man hadn't started putting it back together yet. So he took off a pretty good bit of money. You know, I was like, man, if you just pay for this, you can pay for the seat to get fixed, and I take that much out, man. Just give me that much, blase, blase. So that's what I did. I went and picked it up today. You know, he just patched it up. You know, it ain't nothing fancy or nothing like that. No, I gave him what he asked for, and this what it looked like right here. So this the back seat right here. So backing it out a little bit, you know, put some antique with some fabric freshener on it. We got the interior in here. So backing it out a little bit right here. So I gotta get that other side. Waiting on my wife to move across so I can get to the other side, vacuum it out. When I vacuum it out, then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna slide that back seat back in there. And you know, at least if I out and about and I gotta pick my daughters up or something like that, at least they can sit in the back seat. Obviously they can't do that right now. Car pretty well put together, man. Body pretty solid. Came with 4 6 in the house in the back. Ain't no 6 in the house anyway. I really ain't. Look, though, too fresh. Let me see. Yeah, I think no 6 in the house. 4 6 in the house in the back. Like I said, body pretty solid. I'm gonna get new tail lights, reverse lights. See if I can get this bumped out. I need to find a new bumper. It's gotta look good, man. Like I said, man, sure. Body pretty solid, man. You know, some little stuff like this just gotta be grind down real good. These little pieces right here, I'm guessing that come from, you know, where the vinyl top was previously, but I'm not doing no vinyl top, so. Vinyl studs, gonna have to be grinded down. other than that, man, the body pretty solid. Just walking around, I continue to walk around, and I really ain't come across nothing too alarming. Like I said, we got this little piece right here. I want to make sure that the grill piece and the grill panels and stuff are lined up, which they ain't symmetrical right now. You know, just small detail stuff. These headlights, you know, they're not really in place, not really stable. I said this little piece right here, gotta get that fixed. This piece here, like I said, it's on both of these windows. I'm guessing that got something to do with the, you know, with the vinyl top. So I pull all of this off, man, and replace it just to make sure ain't nothing that's gonna cause no issues in the future. And then see right here, that one missing one. On this one, I'm also gonna do a brake disc conversion on the rear. Yeah, that one got four. I think one of these got three. I think one of them got three. It's right here. That mirror gonna have to be replaced. I don't want nothing cracked, man. It's just small detail stuff. All right, man. Got the interior vacuumed out. Got the back seat in there now. Look like a regular car now. So, he left some classic CDs in here too, man. Shit. I don't mind. Something to ride out too. Just a little something, something. Zappa Raj, Bob Marley, Heavy D, Ralph Tresvant, man. You know. Some old classic stuff, man. Like I was telling y'all earlier about these lug studs. This one got four. Two different kinds. Then over here, this the one. It only got three. So, gotta get that fit. Switched out. All that good stuff. But yeah, man, we're gonna get that done. Might even gonna get that done now, instead of waiting. But I do wanna go ahead and get this first step, mount this rearview mirror up. So that tomorrow, I can go on and put it in. So, I'll give y'all that update on that. So, getting ready to put the rearview mirror on, and the damn adhesive ain't included, so I gotta wait on that. So I guess I go to the parts store tomorrow or another day or whatever, just to so I can get that done. So to the littleness, I guess. So I got them switched out on this one, all the same, all of them covered. So yeah, man, it's going to be, all of them going to have all five bolts on them, and we're going to be ready to roll safely with no issues at all.